Cowboys and Cowgirls. Today is my birthday, by the way. As I tend to turn 27, I really said to them, I'm going to try Habesha Hotel. I've always been hearing Habesha is the best European hotel in the lobby. So I decided I'm going to have myself a treat for the 27th year old. So currently I'm excited with their menu. I think you should see their menu. They're looking awesome. They have too much art on it, and it's really beautiful. Very beautiful. So we decided to try on injera. I understand it's the most famous food for lights on.
Basically, injera is made of many sorts of meat. This is a different meat. I don't know what kind of meat is it. Also this one. I don't know what the meaning of injera. I'm just enjoying the food. Some veggies, all sorts of meat, and then some potatoes. I don't know. This is an egg. Yeah, it has an egg. Veggies. All this. Anyway, Ethiopians, click the on the comment section and tell me what do you think. Today I've decided to go Ethiopian way. This is Habesha for you. Really enjoying every moment. This is Habesha based in, is this?
Yeah. Kilimani.
Yeah. Around Yaya Center. It's very sweet. I'm mid again. After this is what we did to that injera. Yo, so done. It was so sweet though. Yeah, all the Ethiopians commented down on my channel, please subscribe and give me more reviews. And the wine is still sipping. I love the way they are unique with their cognac. Is it conical flasks? Yeah, they use conical flask to do their serving. They find them sexy. What do you call this in Ethiopian? For an Ethiopian, comment below and tell me what you call this glass in your Ethiopian language. Yes, I'm looking forward to go to actually Ethiopia itself and experiment all these Ethiopian dishes. But today I've decided to try on injera, the big platter. I really enjoyed this. The aftermath, we are so fast on it.
Jesus, you're cutting.
Nairobi light life, Nairobi night life. So currently I'm somewhere within Kimathi Street, walking across streets. See how confident I am. Oh my god. Yeah, heading to some place. I think we're going to look for Kilimanjaro, hoping we get some summer roasto for my birthday. See you guys later. Nairobi nightlife.
Okay, I'm giving this lady, it's her birthday.
Yeah.
I'm a flower guy from Tribeca.
Yeah.
And Manzajo, this is a special day for her. Mm-hmm. So we need to chill up. Unaitwa Manu. Kutoka Gedo. Flowers. Okay, Nyayo. Alingam. Economy.
Yeah.
As Manu, aka Didio.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, oh, you gave me a flower for my birthday. Imagine you guys promote Kenyans, you know?
Yeah. And I'm giving awesome. Her, like for real, oh, as you
thank
see.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Guys, yeah. Hi. Guys, I'm from Kimothi Street. See the flowers? Promoting 7 years. I think we gotta have another call. Yes. Babe. Nairobi guys, we have to come to church for Thanksgiving for 27 years old. Yeah, prayers at JCC Parklands. See you. Your name is Nadigin. The pizza in from Bellevue. Guys, I'm at Pizza Inn in Bellevue. Oh my god, the pizza is on top. So I'm enjoying. Let me taste for you guys. Look at it. Let me show you the size of the pizza. It's big. Very big. So yeah, I'm having my moment. This is my birthday day. Let me dig in. Great house. The wrap at 2. See ya. Good night. So make sure you subscribe. See the lock of the show. Teach me. Oh, let me know if you're so far.